Still no sign of Terra.
Stop! You get away from her!
What? Oh, I'm sorry. It's just, I've never seen anyone so beautiful.
Who are you?
I'm Ventus. But you can call me Ven.
Oh, you don't seem bad, dear. I'm certain you have a pure heart, just like our precious Aurora.
Can you tell me why she's sleeping?
Long ago, Maleficent cursed her. Now she's stolen her heart.
Well then, why don't I go get it back for her?
That's impossible, dear. Maleficent's home is at the Forbidden Mountain. It's not safe.
I'm not afraid. We can't just leave Aurora like this. I can help. You gotta believe me. Come on, let's go get her heart.
You know, you're absolutely right. The Forbidden Mountain is through the forest. Come along, follow us. After all, we wouldn't want you to get lost.
Thank you.
Looks like we're stuck.
This must be Maleficent's doing.
I know. Shall we?
Yep.
Careful, they're Maleficents.
Well, they ain't guarding nothing. Tension! No sleeping on the job.
Oh! Yeah.
That should do it.
Don't you remember? We've met before.
We have?
Why, of course, you said so yourself. Once upon a dream.
I never thought I would meet you. Outside of my dreams, that is.
Who are you? What's your name?
Oh, my name. Why, it's... Oh no, I can't. Goodbye.
I must see you.
I don't know. Maybe someday.
When? Tomorrow?
Oh no. This evening. At the cottage in the glen.
What was that?
Aurora's memory. She must have gotten her heart back.
So her dream came true?
Yes, not long ago. Dreams are very strong beliefs. Aurora's led her to her true love.
I see you hold strong beliefs too, don't you, dear?
Yep.
You also have a strong light.
All right, hurry. We can't stay here.
Someone has released Aurora's heart. Tell me, child, was it you?
Maleficent.
Only because you stole it in the first place.
A keyblade? You must be Ventus.
Huh? How do you know about me and the keyblade?
My powers ensure I'd know of the key to bringing me hearts. Terra gave me a demonstration.
Terra? He was here?
Why, yes. In fact, it was he who stole Princess Aurora's heart.
That's a lie!
I was asked to leave you unharmed, but it seems I have no choice.
like a mountain to bring the homeless sleeping town to never wake!
There's no way Tara would hurt somebody like that.
You don't believe me? That's unfortunate, for he agreed so easily.
He did?
Ven, don't be fooled!
Huh? Aqua!
Tara would never do that. You know that as well as I do.
Yeah.
Ah. The truth can be most cruel, even amongst the closest of friends. After all, one never knows the secrets of another's heart. I'm sure you'll agree, Ventus. Aqua.
The Master sent me.
Huh?
Ven, let's go home.
But Tara...
Tara's not ready to leave yet.
Like right now, he's leaving you behind. And by the time you catch up, he'll be a different person.
Sorry, Aqua. But I can't go with you.
What?
It's just... I have to find him before it's too late.
Ven!
Him again.